Waiting there for Suraya and the wireless hurricane. Suraya has been stalled. Last one into the gates will be Miss Arts, who comes to complete the line. All set. Under orders and they're away and racing and off to failure level jump at the gates by all the runners, and as they settle down to stride, and Suraya out in front, a length to the good of Miss Arts. On the outside, on the inside there is Lovable. Then there is a length behind, there is Imbali on the outside. Then there is with a double boost, Amazing Moonlight, back marker there, Hurricane. Going past the 600 meter marker, and it's Suraya out in front. Half a length to the good of Miss Arts up on the outside. Two lengths behind there is Imbali. Then there is Lovable, Amazing Moonlight, as they straighten up for the final run and round the turn into the straight, and it's going to be Suraya on the inside is the leader from Imbali galloping up on the outside. Then there is Miss Arts followed there by Lovable, but it's going to be Imbali on the outside about two lengths to the good of the late finishing Lovable. Imbali now easily winning this one from Lovable. Then there is Suraya, Miss Arts, Hurricane, Amazing Moonlight, last one home there is Double Boost.